Make sure to check back for paydays every 1st and 15th of each month for exclusive assets.